Hello anh em, chào mừng anh em đã quay trở lại với kênh channel của mình. Hôm nay ta sẽ tiếp tục series Dishonored 2 Mission 9.
I grew up with this broken skyline, the muted colors and the way the light falls. It's Dunwall, but it's not. Have I changed, or does everything just look different when you're not wearing a crown? Whatever grand scheme you've got underway now, Delilah, you were smart when you stole this place from me. You knew who among my people to corrupt, and you took away my strongest ally, my father. But you didn't know me. You only saw a sheltered princess. You never thought I'd fight back. You don't know me, Delilah, but you will.
Six came over the walls and dragged you from your mother's corpse. Two are still alive.
And the bodies pile. Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished. Coming from such a background, taking the throne. Now that we're here, I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion, so what's one more?
If anyone deserves it, it's Delilah. She's got so much to answer for.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
It's probably too late to dwell on regrets.
Everyone feels some regret. Atop a long line, mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye, Anton.
Later, old man.
Megan is waiting for you on the deck outside. She seemed Katie earlier,
and you're more than usual. Once the designer of mighty ships, thrown against the malevolent ocean, and large enough to heave the great Leviathan aboard, thrashing and spilling their life's blood across the decks. Majestic ships, swift with luxurious cabins, fit for an empress. Where are those vessels now? They're far too important to carry an old man like me. I've been abandoned by my own creations. Let they be.
Killers fighting over thrones. What does it matter?
Denila. Brianna was the first to hear our call.
Years ago. Is it? I guess it just doesn't matter. I don't know what will happen. No one can know. But I have a feeling that we all be dead soon. Everyone dies, but like my sweet, they are treating in the mud. But I think death is very close now. The air feels strange. The wind is coming from the west. I saw a dead gull falling in some foam. Don't go off the town wall, Billy. Billy Langai. Beta chains! That's what I'm reading for all the sign. I could run later and try and find the house. And last all night, said I could run now. Why are you still here, Megan?
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwell from a living death. Mr. Lavin's puppet, no one except the outsider.
She's gone. If old Samuel could see me now. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let your mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin, her skin lids tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford proper burial, while my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it, little girl. Your father was born a nobody. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body walks the halls of your crumbling palace and sleeps between your sheets.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah.
I'll end you. Ratchet. Oh, cái này là về lại Dunwall.
Jessamine and I played parlor games in Dunwall Tower. She cheated every time.
Này về lại.
Everything's gone to the void here. Can't hurt to be stocked up on munitions.
Blueprints.
Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry.
Curse.
I'll take that deal.
Stinging bots? Why am I gonna show myself? What does think? Causing enemy fits to flee.
Everyone has to make a living, right? You won't regret it.
Sleep.
Glad we could do business.
Sleep dart. Pistol reload. Pistol accuracy.
I take a risk just having the goods delivered here. I used to go and pray at the Abbey, but I haven't seen a single overseer in days. The city is falling apart.
Watch your ass out there.
Alright, thank you. Oh shit, are you getting sick? Thank you. creepy, Vala. Oh shit.
Oh, so long ago, we ran across the rooftops, made campfires in the graveyard, slept through the day.
So,
who are you?
I'm not a friend to your new Empress Delilah.
Thank the stars for that. I've been hiding here since the coup, worked in the carriage rails before things went to pieces.
I've been in Karnaca for over a month. What can you tell me?
At first, there was fighting. Delilah's bunch against those in the city watch who were still loyal. People tried to barricade the streets, to put up a wall around the tower. Eventually, the overseers came down, led by the High Overseer himself. They fought against Delilah's witches. That's the only word for them. But I haven't seen an overseer in a while now.
Anything else?
There was rioting over food, but people have fled the district mostly. Not long ago, someone came by in the dead of the night, pushing a carriage toward the tower. Looked like bones, maybe from a whaling slaughterhouse. No idea why Delilah would want that.
Thanks for what you've told me. Stay hidden for a few more days. Maybe things will get better after that.
Chết rồi.
That's a shame. Have any
Zack Jetta, come on Earth. Clockwork and chaos. Destroy clockwork soldiers, don't count toward a level of chaos. Bedtime. Turn, stop looking, see or hear you. Oh.
You! I saw the High Overseer fall. All is lost. Leave this place.
The Abbey assaulted the tower?
Somehow we were overcome. Not just Delilah's sorcerers and their gravehounds, but mechanical men. Automated soldiers. The ancient music was useless against them.
Rest now. But know that I'm going to end Delilah's reign. I swear it.
At death's door, I smell the corruption of the void upon you. A heretic against a heretic. Laughable. The world is doomed.
hands blend, make the pigments blot the wind. Fingers stained blue and blush, conjure rainbows for her brush.
Shade and hue, dig and crack, crush and mix, eyeless black.
Eight hands sift and eight hands blend, make the pigments blot the wind. Fingers stained blue and blush, conjure rainbows for her brush.
Could be worse, like a murderer. Next time I'll try it with a waxing gibbous, and if that doesn't do it, then I've got no idea how to fix it.
Supernatural powers and spend them to acquire other powers. Oh, dark vision.
If Delilah's in the throne room, I can use the elevator to reach her.
Following up, if her assault wants her power shut out in a security area when it's rickety old contraption locked. No more supplicants from the city right now to beg my grace. Come to my throne room, only if you need is dire and war between anyone from us the Coven who disturb me while painting.
I'll have to reach the security room to restore electricity to the tower and get the elevator working.
Security room that's locked.
Do you think she'd be pleased with what you'd become? The High Overseer.
That moron! How do you want to die?
I have plenty of ideas.
See what I can do?
And you're going to smell her blood.
Tower interior. Restore the power. Okay.
Go sneak a peek of it, if you dare.
The High Overseer.
Says it's going to change everything, the world and all the spheres beyond. Go sneak a peek of it, if you dare.
Overseer.
That's you.
Maybe just a fox or stray mutt.
it could be worse. Like a murderer.
Obviously something is wrong. We all need to be on our guard.
Shit.
Strange how it moves. Like a man, but not like a man.
Clockwork. Scouting. Entering combat state.
Power on, I can take the elevator to the throne room.
No burning grease on the air, sister. Could this be our mistress awakening the tower machinery? The belly rumble of machines. What's going on?
Stay in your boring little world!
Which? Có cái gì đó đang đợi mình phía trên. Khẽ là chắc chèo.
Machine is experiencing uncertainty.
Why is there a tree in the middle of the chapel?
Here we are, where my dear, lying half-sister Jessamine and I played as children. Where your mother bedded your father, then gave birth to you. Where she was murdered
by the devil and his black-hearted son.
die at my hands. To my throne.
I've waited for this moment here in my tower. So now I will complete my great painting. I will make the world as it should be. And there's no place in it for you. Long live Delilah Caldwin, first of her reign.
Watch out! Watch out!
The heart against. Nó đi mẹ cái heart đâu. The heart.
Your father stands in my throne room, a statue of cold stone.
Find another way to eliminate the fire.
So this is the world she dreams about.
Oh shit, Tyler. Another way to eliminate Lila. Mà kiểu gì cũng phải vô đây thôi. À, hết máu rồi.
So this is the world she dreams about.
Yay.
So this is the world she dreams about. So this is the world she dreams about.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's gone. The witch has looted everything.
Non-lethal. Tức là giết nó mà không bị phát hiện hả? Hay sao?
So this is the world she dreams about.
Xài hết máu luôn chứ.
So this is the world she dreams about.
So this is the world she dreams about.
I will take back.
Only needs one Empress Delilah.
By the way, what do you mean, Delilah? Grab a corrupt rune, what the fuck? Come back to me, Papa.
Let's sit down. I'll explain it all.
Empire in chaos.
After facing a powerful supernatural enemy, the Empress and her royal protector saw a ferocious ally in the Abbey of the Everyman, who at long last began to enforce unrestrained righteousness across Cirkonos. In Dunwall, with the death of Delilah Copperspoon, her coven lost its power and was smashed, their disastrous coup brought to an end. The rightful Empress once again seized her throne. And so it was that Emily the Vengeful rooted out the last of those who had betrayed her and ruled over her empire with her legendary father, Corvo Etano, standing by her side. In his day, Anton Sokolov lit the fires of industry, serving a great consuming blaze at the heart of the empire. He saw his machines used for war and oppression, watching the powerful crush those beneath them. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he turned to the cold north, his energy spent at last, only an echo of the man he'd aspired to be. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.